Yeah.
Better keep your iron strapped on. Friendly advice.
What? We pals now? Gonna shoot the breeze. Take a walk.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in.
You there. We need to have a conversation.
Okay, let's...
I'm always looking for people, from what I hear.
I don't mind danger.
You will be well paid. I can promise you that. By the way, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill.
What? Another one of you looking for me?
He's in the back room.
Boy.
Just for the beer and cigarettes. God, I love this.
What? He needs something
can't
to take the
I'm
edge
surprised
off.
To find a dump like this, McCready.
I was wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track me down, Winlock.
Can't say I'm surprised to find you in a dump like this, McCready.
I was wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track me down, Winlock. It's been almost 3 months. Don't tell me you're getting rusty. Should we take this outside?
It ain't like that. I'm just here to deliver a message.
In case you forgot, I left the Gunners for good.
Yeah, I heard. But you're still taking jobs in the Commonwealth. That isn't going to work for us.
I don't take orders from you. Not anymore. So why don't you take your girlfriend and walk out of here while you still can?
What? Winlock, tell me we don't have to listen to this shit.
Listen up, McCready. The only reason we haven't filled your body full of bullets is that we don't want a war with Good Neighbor. See, we respect other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game. It's something you never learned.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off. You got that?
You finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Barnes.
Look, pal. If you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the wrong guy. If you need a hired gun, then maybe we can talk.
I'm interested.
You're joking, right?
Uh-huh.
Used to run with the Gunners, for God's sake.
Right. Never heard of the Gunners.
One of the biggest gangs in the Commonwealth. Got a rep for being crazy. Stuck with them for a while because the money was good, but... Now what about you?
Mm-hmm. If my caps aren't good enough to answer that question, I could take them somewhere else.
All right, all right. Tell you what. Price is 250 caps.
Everything's negotiable.
You drive a hard bargain. All right, boss.
Magnolia can really say. Only reason I come here.
Peace, brother.
You're blocking my
hey,
life.
Charlie.
Order up. Forever hold your damn mouth shut.
I've got a few
minutes. Don't have more than... Now that you're licking up, right. I need a dirty boy.
I want to hear the
I got a certain anonymous client who's only catch. It's all in town. The job's 200 caps.
I don't do work.
Not your...
Three locations? That's a lot.
Listen here, you. I'm playing...
I'll get it done.
You better.
Uh-huh. 'Cause I'm the one you're Charlie.
You're becoming quite a regular. Well, the big...
Who's the singer?
That is Magnolia. Flower of the Third Rail. Now.
The Third Rail.
What? Nah, come. So, you buy?
So Hancock's the owner?
That's right. Owner and mayor of this whole bloody town.
Right.
So what's your...
Hancock has a...
Yeah. I'm trying to sell...
Not today.
That's right, good neighbor. I'm the one you're looking for. We'll be right back after a short break.
Hey everyone, gather around. Let's kick the breeze back. Shoot the fat.
Your now, buddy McCready's got a rep there.
But I don't want anyone here to forget what... matters. Hey, Daisy. Glad you could make it. How's my favorite girl doing? Didn't I see you on a date with Murawski the other day?
He wishes.
All right, we're getting off track. What was I saying? Oh, that's right. What matters? We freaks gotta stick together. And the best way to stick together is to keep an eye out for what drives us.
Need a place to stay? Try Hotel Rex.
Yeah, you're telling like it is, Hancock. Now, what out there in our big friendly commonwealth wanna drive us apart? What kind of twisted, unneighborly boogeyman? Want to hurt our peaceful community.
The Institute and their sins!
That's right. Who said that? Coming up to my office later. You've earned yourself some jet. The Institute. They're the real enemy. Not the Raiders. Not the superheroes. Hey, we all know I got my own personal beef with them.
Smell
Let's
that?
Stay focused.
That's
now,
free.
I want everyone to keep the Institute in mind.
I think you've stepped into the wrong place, sweetheart.
Something about memories?
Glad to meet someone who pays attention to the name. Now,
You're cautious. I respect that.
Well, I suppose there's...
Mm-hmm.
Now, memories involving other people are easiest. A missing child.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Right.
But, Dr. Amari, we have a new client. Can you find a memory we can plug into?
What kind of memory are we looking for?
Our client is a father. Look for a memory about his son.
All right. Scanning the hippocampus. I found something. Very recent. The sync with the temporal lobes is strong.
That's the one. Lift the curtain, honey. It's showtime.
Here you are. Your memory. Just relax. We'll be monitoring your vitals on this end.
Manual override initiated.
Who are you?
Biogenic stasis.
It should have
suspended.
Been me. Why didn't they take
me? Both computers are still working.
How could
That's
you be
good.
A part of this?
Checking through the logs. Hopefully it's all...
Just... find it.
Pod C6.
How could you be a part
Down
of this?
Down the hall near the end.
God. Nora! I can't watch this again. It should have been me. Why didn't they take me? It should have been me.
This
Why
is the
didn't
one.
They take me?
Here.
It should have been me.
Open it.
Why didn't they take me?
Is it over? Are we okay?
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Come here. Come here, baby.
No, no. I've got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you Sean!
God damn it.
God.
Get the kid out of here and let's go. At least we still have the backup.
Cryogenic sequence reinitialized.
We are reaching the end of the memory. Hold on. Try to calm down. Your blood pressure is spiking. I'll have you out of there in 3, 2, 1. Easy there, sweetheart. Easy. I'm so, so sorry. If I had any idea that we were going to put you...
Irma.
Oh, honey, I'm so, so sorry. If I'd known...
Wasn't there any other memory you...
I told you. You need help, sweetheart. If anyone can help...
Can't believe it. He looked just like Sammy, too.
Yeah, sure as hell didn't act like him. Institute thinks they can replace people with synths in this town? They got another thing coming.
The Hotel Rexford's got rooms to rent. We want something comfortable.
Yes?
Hey.
smells absolutely terrible.
Hurry back!
Talking crazy.
Got it. Excuse me.
Did the Minutemen send you?
I'm not the Tooth Fairy.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. We know where they're coming from, but...
Right. More raiders.
We really are great.
Uh-huh.
I spent my childhood living right next to a vault. Those are some seriously bad memories I wish I could forget.
Hold it right there. Vault 81 security.
I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111?
Just looking to do a little trading.
Is that so?
Who is it, Edwards?
Ma'am.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it. Sorry about that. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange.
But I'm a fellow Vault Dweller.
Excuse me, ma'am. Before you arrived, he...
Is that so? I'm going to allow it.
Uh-huh.
Officer Edwards.
They need a break.
Every other outsider.
Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, Gwen McNamara, we've never encountered a fellow Vault Dweller. Is this Vault 111 you mentioned still operational?
It's more like a graveyard now.
Christ, I'm sorry.
They had us cryogenically frozen in these pods.
Oh my God. All those lives lost due to some malfunction? I suppose we've been lucky. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient.
So you do rely...
A bit, yes.
You should be wary.
Exactly why we rely on a select few traders for... Now?
Ma'am, what about his friend here?
I'll allow it. If he's lived this long in the Commonwealth. If you need anything else...
I don't want to hear any negative reports about you, outsider.
Another outsider? What'd they let you in for?
here to do a little...
We'll make it quick.
I'm a fellow Vault Dweller.
I don't care where you're from.
What the... I can't see a damn thing.
Detecting moderate levels of radiation. You may want to stop by our medical center. Dr.
Hey,
Forsythe
Ashes.
Or Rachel could help you with that.
Ashes, where are you going? Ash!
If you need a doctor, Forsythe and Rachel are down in the medical center. They can help you.
Don't try anything.
Sorry about the mate. It never ends these days.
Stay out of trouble.
Now that you made it in, we'll be keeping an eye on you. So do us all a favor and behave yourself.
Mister, are you really from the Commonwealth?
We have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else.
Yeah. Why?
I never met anybody from the Commonwealth before. I thought maybe you might want someone to show you around. Just five caps.
Sure.
If you're that cheap.
If you want a good meal, see Maria at the cafeteria. She'll hook you up.
That Commonwealth traveler, aren't you?
But I need your help.
She's
here.
Looking pretty bad in there.
Please, you haven't needed my help in years. So whatever it is, it can wait.
Oh, so Aaron and I can just wait? You're gone more than you're here. Whatever happened to loving husband and father?
Stop nagging at me, Alexis.
Hi.
Our Commonwealth guest, welcome to the depot. And pardon the clutter, I don't get much time to tidy up these days.
Must be keeping busy then.
Too good these days. When you're dealing with items that are all over too. Some days it's all. But you probably don't want to hear.
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Great. I have all.
Hey there.
Anything I can get you today?
Let's see what you...
Great. I have...
I swear, it's something new every day.
We keep the vault safe.
Take time to look around. You'll have the full run of the place.
There we go.
I thought those computers were a waste of time.
Watch yourself.
The work never ends in Vault 81.
Jesus, Bobby, can you not do that here? What if the Overseer or Whitaker caught you?
Come on, Spike. I've been working 12 hours straight.
You've been working. That bossing around old Rusty really takes it out of you.
You've no idea, Mr. Luca.
Hey, you both just get lost, killing my boss.
With pleasure, sir.
Fine, get caught. Then you won't have the choice to leave because the Overseer will make it for you. Hey, Outsider, do me a favor. If my good-for-nothing brother asks you for Jet, tell him to... Hey, remember what I said.
Outsider. You lost? No trading going on down here.
Just taking a look around.
Well, only the old generator. Oh, and hey, if...
Sorry. All out of Jet at the moment.
Damn. Well, just don't let
If you're the kind of person who is,
Dr. Forsythe is asking to see you when you have a moment.
Welcome, welcome. I hope I'm not being presumptuous, but I'd like to ask you a favor.
Would you mind donating some medical samples?
I might, for some caps.
You want to dicker about money? Either do it because it's... Just have a seat, and I'll draw some blood. Sit there. This'll only take a sec. There. Hardly hurt a bit, eh? Thank you. This will be a great help. Now, I need to get these prepared immediately.
You're that wanderer from the Commonwealth. I'm Rachel. I assist Dr. Forsythe with his medical duties. Are you sick or injured?
Yeah.
Go over your symptoms with...
Never mind.
Fine.
Must be rough living out there.
Katie Pinn is the teacher here in 81. You should stop by her class. She's big on learning from outsiders.
I used to live near Vault 87 back in the day. Stories I can tell. That's what I call sleight of hand.
Seeds. I need more seeds.
I'll be damned if that whole duct isn't gonna need replacing.
Thank you.
heard we had a trader in today.
Need to check the water pumps again. The water smells funny.
For a meal? See Maria. She runs the Sunshine Diner in the Atrium.
Don't go feeling all special because the Overseer lets you in here. You weren't the first, and certainly won't be the last.
What I wouldn't give for some real time off.
Calvin's always looking for tools. I heard he'll pay cash if you got it.
Safety.
Playtime's over!
No way I could pick this.
What a letdown.
Find him! Find him!
present. Let's see what's inside.
Bingo. Got it.
Take long.
Make a move and I'll end you, Wastelander.
Excuse me.
Damn. Not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy.
Can't open the gate.
Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the spear. Right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. I know you're listening, Danny. Open the gate. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
Just traveling through. Uh-huh.
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sounds good.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious rabble! Rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap the parts.
City in years.
Mayor's in no mood to talk about any of this synth nonsense. Unless you're looking for a housing permit, I can't.
That's it.
funny business around the mayor. Got it?